out in front.
Oh!
Whoa!
Hey, stop!
Oh, man!
Forsberg robs Tarasenko.
Flash of the leather. Oh, my goodness! The man you want with a puck on his stick, 15 feet out, all alone for a one-time at Forsberger. Goes post to post and...
Kuznetsov trying to split the D right up the middle. Centered it in front. Wilson will bang it home. Oh, no, it didn't go in again. This time, Forsberg, it looked like a wide open cage for Wilson. He raised the hit.
Along the line of Bogosian, it backs him along. Deep close save, stretching out with the right pad. It's Forsberg.
Watch this save with Anton Forsberg. Good give and go with Patrick Maroon. He gets it back in tight. Little slash there.
Across to Palat. Back for Hedman. Palat. Shoots, and that's gloved by Forsberg through the screen of Kalor. McDonough. Sergachev, a hard shot kicked up by Forsberg. Back to Sergachev. McDonough shoots. That's on the skate wide. Holt for Patrick Maroon with a shot. Forsberg knocks that away as Gavrell steps back on. Two shots for the Lightning on that power play. This is part of the last three Stanley Cup winners. Plays that back, and McDonough's shot is knocked away by Forsberg. McDonough. For the face-off against Norris. Won by Norris. Radish with a chance and a point-blank save by Forsberg.
What a save.
Radish with two great chances here nearly going. Now Hedman takes down Bathurst on a penalty coming to Tampa Bay.
Ottawa gets their first opportunity, but Taylor Radish in alone tries to beat Forsberg blocker side. His best save of the game, and then Victor Hedman with the...
Palat, back to Hedman. Back to Andre Palat. To Hedman. First the cross. Stamkos unloads and Forsberg makes the stop.
One win and three or four opportunities, so looking to change that here this afternoon.
Florida shot knocked away by Forsberg. That pass at center ice is picked off by Cal Foote. In comes Foote, shoots. Punched away by Forsberg. Bouncing puck in front, knocked down. Kachuk with a backhand shot. Saved by Forsberg. Lead pass, that's knocked down by Sanford, taken back by Colton, moves ahead with Joseph. Matthew Joseph winds it and shoots, and Forsberg makes the glove save. Moves it back to Clayson. Hedman's calling for it, winds and shoots, he powdered that wide out the other side, it goes, Clayson keeps it alive. Back to Perry with a shot, the save made by Forsberg. Once again, picked off by Ottawa at center ice. Now Mete turns it over. Kachuk spins and shoots. Forsberg save. Rebound. And Nash turned away by Forsberg. Swings that by to Maroon. Patrick Maroon walks in. Shoots. Kicked up by Forsberg. Rebound. Perry. Taken down by Paul. Perry back across to Stamkos. Stamkos threads that back. Palata shot. Loose puck in front. Colton couldn't reach it. That's cleared out by Paul. Tries to pull that three, knocked down by Nash for Sergachev. Sergachev across the route, the shoot kicked out by Forsberg. Another chance for Maroon, good stop again by Forsberg, who's been sharp tonight. Sergachev plays it across the foot with a long shot. Forsberg makes the stop. And the Ottawa Senators win it by a final score of 4-0, snapping Tampa Bay's 5-game winning streak. And Anton Forsberg has his first career shutout.
Stopping all 20 in Colorado, forced to retreat. Gerard, long lead pass ahead. Logan O'Connor makes a move, but what a great save by Anton Forsberg.
And watch Gerard when he turns. You can't change. You're changing and they're coming off the bench. You have to be aware of what's going on. You don't have possession of the puck. And all of a sudden, that is a great pass from Gerard.
Riley steps in. Richie Park behind the net. In front, great pass. Did you see that? What a stop! Anton Forsberg!
Left to your right, you know that Tavares, the left-hander, goes to the backhand. What a read and what a glove save to keep this a two-goal game.